Owen and welcome to a tutorial on blocking adverts and pop-ups on Google Chrome. Let's begin. On Google, search for the Chrome Web Store. The Chrome Web Store is where you can find thousands of extensions or apps for your Google Chrome. The best extension for blocking ads is called AdBlock Pro. It is free to download. Click Add to Chrome to install it. Once it is installed, it will start automatically blocking ads on web pages that you visit. If you click on the AdBlock button up here, you can see more information. Now I will show you how you can block pop-ups as well. Go back to the Chrome Web Store, and this time search for Popper Blocker. Now install it, the same as before. This extension is specifically for blocking pop-ups, whereas AdBlock Pro is for all other advertisements. Once you have both running, you will encounter almost 100% less ads online. Once Popper Blocker is installed, you can see more information by clicking its button up here in the toolbar. If you ever want to remove your new extensions, here is how you do it. Go to your Google Chrome settings, and then click on Extensions. Here you can view and manage your extensions. There are buttons to deactivate or delete each one. And that draws an end to this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please give the video a like.